Dear students, today we are going to learn our chapter number first, that is myself. In this chapter, we will write or learn about myself. I will fill these blanks, these informations about myself, and you will fill the information about yourself, but in this book, in your book. And this will be called the information about myself. You can say to anyone that this is about myself, this information about myself, what in your book, okay, not in my book. So you can see here that here is written, paste your picture here. You will paste your picture here. Hello, this is me. I will tell you about myself today. He is saying that means you are saying, if you will paste the your picture, then you will say, hello, this is me. You can say, this is me, okay? I will tell you about myself today. So let's write about myself. I will fill about myself and you will fill about yourself. My name is, you know very well that what is my name, and you know that what is your name. So you will fill here your name and I will fill here my name. So my name is Ritu. I will fill here Ritu. Okay. My name is Ritu. And what is your name? Yes, write very fast. I hope you have written. Now, in number second, I am a girl, boy or girl. So you will fill here your gender, what you are a boy or a girl. If you are a boy, then you will fill here B-O-Y, boy. And if you are a girl, then you will write here G-I-R-L, I am a girl. Okay, very easy. Now, number third is, I am 10 years old. How many years you are old? You can ask with your father or mother, what is my age? I know very well that some of you very well know that what is my age. But you can take your help of your parents. So, you will fill here your age. So my age is 23. So I am filling here, I am 23 years old. Okay. I do not study in class first, but you are studying in class first. So you will fill here, I study in class first. Okay. The fifth is, my class teacher's name is, you know, who is your class teacher? Yes, fill the name of your class teacher. The name of my school is, what is the name of your school? Ampere's Nawabganj Bareilly Mission Public School, Nawabganj Bareilly. So if you belong to another school, then you can fill here the name of your school. Okay. My birthday is on this date your birthday is celebrated. Yes, your birthday date, you will fill here your birthday date. Your father's name, in number 8 you will write your father's name. And my mother's name is, what is your mother's name? You will write here. You can contact me at, here you will fill your contact number. Okay. I hope you can fill now, okay? So, thank you.